So here we are going to talk about different band sizes which is being obtained. When we talk about band sizes, it is associated with